feeling lonely while working from home? No need to worry anymore. You can put Milo, the cute dog, on your screen to keep you company for the rest of the day. To get this adorable dog, launch the App Store app and type desktop pet. Pet without an S, because when I type desktop pets in the search box, the App Store displays different apps, not the one I am looking for. Now press enter. Once you see the app, click get, and it will be installed in your applications folder. By the way, I have already installed it on my MacBook Pro M1, and my current macOS version is Ventura 13.5. Double click on its icon to open it. As soon as the app is launched, you will see its icon in the menu bar and many cute and lovable pets in the application window. Make sure the All button is selected. I'll choose Milo by clicking its icon and adding it to my desktop. If you want to get another pet, click on its icon, then click Add to Screen or Cancel it. You can now see Milo walking around, eating, and taking a nap. To position Milo at the bottom of your screen, click and drag it, and place it wherever you want. We can now look at the settings to customize it further. To change the size of your pet, increase the percentage in this box. For example, 150% to see Milo at a larger size. To launch the app automatically, toggle this button on. If you want to launch it silently, turn it on. If this option is enabled, the main window will close automatically when the app is launched, displaying only your pet. I'll turn it off. If you enable gravity, your beautiful pet Milo will slide down from the top of your desktop to the bottom. If you have two pets on your desktop and want them to bounce off each other, turn the toggle button on. Otherwise, they will pass each other. When desktop interactions is enabled, your pets will walk on the title bar of other apps windows. This feature only works on your main display. To add extra animations, turn on random events. Who knows, aliens might even come to visit. Once satisfied with your settings, click Apply Settings to see the effects. To quickly hide or show your little friend, click on the app icon in the menu bar and select Show Pet or Hide Pet. To see the app window, click Home. If you plan to change your job and become a zookeeper, your desktop will look like this. If you decide to uninstall the app from your Mac, use this free uninstaller to remove it completely. I will leave the link to this tutorial in the description box below this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT LUCID Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.